Yo people, from here. I'm Mark and I'm here today with Rise of Industry. So in the last episode I was still doing this stuff, and what I'm doing today is trying to make our settlement to tier 2. However, I don't know how to do that. So... no. No town advancements at this time. Let's see, how do we do this? If you want to increase the demand for our product, we will need to increase the population of the settlements that desire it. If we send many different products to a settlement, it will grow more and more. More people will equal more demand, which means more money. Ah, okay, so eventually the but I'm not sure how to upgrade it because I can't just yet at this time. Maybe I will have to expand it first a little bit. Your map name is Corsair IMT, I guess, because stuff is still coming in, I guess. Storage is full. Then sell it, or put it to the destination. Oh my god, the sugar is so full. Maybe we need another destination for the sugar to sell it. That will be to the commercial one. Okay, boom. Just breakthrough, okay. Protection alert, yeah, I noticed. Okay, so in the meantime, what am I researching? Wooden barrels, okay. So for carpentry, okay. Okay, also what I'm going to do is upgrade these roads, because how slow they have to be for this is just a bit annoying. Boom. Everything to an urban road. I am still doing that one. The planks being delivered. Nah. Maybe we should get another lumber yard. Maybe. Let's just get a new one. Because we might need the planks if we want to make wooden barrels and stuff. Okay, to the warehouse, that's correct. Yeah, I know. Let me be for 1 second. Missing input, what now? The water, because the sugar is still a month of. Air purifier is full. Well, better that it is full than it is empty. How's this going? Okay, it's producing. That's good. Okay, We might also need another carpentry. I guess. Yeah, because wooden planks are made very slow. Okay, so from the warehouse, a new destination from team one. Raw resources? Yeah. Do this one. And we make the double amount of planks. So how full is it? Oh, the warehouse isn't even full. Okay. But we are slowly making prof. Maybe should wait a little. Oh God. Oh, I built a lot of things. Okay. Total income is slowly decreasing, but it's stabilizing. God, this is just chaos. Okay. I'll have to speed this up because it isn't really working that fast. Monthly loans. Do we have a loan? I'm gonna see if I have a loan. We have. But this is just to start up. So the money that we have, we still haven't paid everything, obviously. But I think we will make more profit if we stop delivering the wooden planks soon. Fixer upper. What does that mean? What is fixer upper? A wave of buildings has come up for sale at a great price. Okay. Analysis. What does that mean? So we'll help you. Okay. So. Does that help me in some sort? Okay, now this is full. Full with wheat. Good to hear. Okay, stop it. I need this. Yes, good. How is this going? We are not a lot, not making a lot of debt, so that's good. It's just that I have to wait for all the planks to be delivered. To the state, yeah. What's the research going? 150 days. I mean, I might need to get rid of the research because it's costing me a lot. Why is there a tree in the middle of it? That doesn't make sense. Yes, we won this contract. Okay, that's nice. So... Special mech. Make the wooden planks, but the wooden planks won't get delivered to the state. Go up to the center. Yeah, that's good. Opposite one. Outgoing products. Warehouse 2. This has to go. Can I sell that somewhere else? Yeah, only to the state, okay. Okay, so the wooden planks that we are making will have to be sold. So that's still one. Well, we don't have a lot of options or something. So we might need to wait until we have the wooden barrels completed. 'Cause then we can do some stuff. And then we will have a lot of stuff, I guess. Okay, so the last month we made profit due to the contract. How long does it take? 119 days. Jeez. That costs a lot. It gets bigger, it will produce the pollution map layer. But at least one stock from a competing company. Okay, so I have to maybe go over. I mean, I can't pay off the loans yet. Okay, got the stock. How? So the prototype product to a shop that will buy it. Generate one will another, okay. Okay, that will take a lot. That will take a long time. I mean, I could also stop the research for the wooden barrels. Or well, after the wooden barrels have been researched, that the budget of that isn't 100k each time. So that we can make a little bit of profit again. It'll be not much, but it's better than nothing, because now we are losing quite the amount. I mean, not a whole lot or something. But it will get balanced if we have no more research. And it will mean... Okay, first of all... Can we have amount around... Okay, we have a lot. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Gameplay alert, sure. I know that. To 0. So we don't research anything for that. Wooden barrels set. Oh yeah, right. It needs wooden planks, so we will need one carpentry center still making planks, but the other will start making wooden barrels. So that's good that I have a lot of it. So let me set this will start. And in the meantime, that will go back to the warehouse. And from the warehouse, this one. No. Choose the destination to Carpentry Center 2. Yeah. And now we need to get the barrels, and I think it's in tier 2. No, that's the furniture base, the wooden barrels, which will then go to the state. Oh, hold on. You can make this go to the other warehouse via a train. Yeah. No, that marketing does not make. Okay, this wooden barrel goes to the state, which is a little bit quicker to be there. Nah, not going. Don't happen. Okay, we are making a slight amount of profit. A little bit. But I think if we keep selling to the state, it will also give us more money. Yeah, it made us a 2k profit. Woohoo! It's not a whole lot, but it's better than nothing. Yeah, it seems like nobody really is. Okay, this one is with the iron stuff also. No. I mean, come on, we have still a lot. Okay, we are making. Jeez, we made a lot of money last month. That's going well. And what that means is that I will work on paying off the starter's loan. But I guess I will do that in the next episode, since that I will just speed it up and wait until I have enough money. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and in the next video we will start doing that. So bye.